Hi everyone, this is Larice West. I'm a voice and performance coach. I offer elite training for professional singing and speaking. An elite training is a high density of sessions to allow rapid skill acquisition and career up-leveling. Sounds good, huh? It's modeled after Olympic coaching. So today we're going to talk about why you cannot teach yourself to communicate better. The challenge with trying to improve the way you communicate, the way you present, the way you talk to clients, the way you talk in business, the way you communicate with other people, is that these habits are ingrained. And it's hard to view ourselves from the outside and change what has become innately neuromuscular patterning. Because remember, of course, that speaking is a human activity, and you've been doing it for years, and you come by your speaking skills honestly, you come by your communication challenges honestly from your family. We all learn sort of unspoken rules about communication. We learn unspoken rules about how to present ourselves, not to be too this or too that. And in order to break through some of those patterns that aren't serving you, it's really important to have a coach, to have someone who can create a space where you feel really safe and comfortable to learn a bunch of new skills. And those new skills are some improv skills so that you can loosen your word flow and that you can have your unique genius in any situation because you've become so comfortable with responding on the spot. They are skills, for example, to eliminate the filler words like ah and and speaking too rapidly at times, or not catching your breath, or losing your audience because you're nervous and you watch people flagging their attention, not knowing how to change the attention in a room or to gain back the, you know, that people really want to listen to you, to develop the voice that people love listening to have your own creativity come, to learn how to be a great conversationalist. There are so many skills. And then for our wonderful internationally born friends, which may be you, to learn the psychology of communication in this country, as well as communicating so that you're well understood. A lot of times people have challenges with certain letters or certain words or tenses. And I love working on all of these things we've talked about. The way you communicate, the energy with which you communicate, and performance skills that will really help you win a room with your stories, with your content, and help you with your clients. It's really fun to do. I want to tell you this. It's not difficult. People love doing this. I encourage you to read the praise pages for speakers on my website and also the Google and my Facebook reviews. People really enjoy loosening up that story flow because when we're practicing this, part of what you're doing is telling stories from your life. And people are like, wow, I didn't think of that for years. But it's so much fun, and it will give you material to connect with your audience with your heart, and really warm up a room. And your career will absolutely up level because as you communicate with more ease and confidence, you make other people more comfortable. And all of that adds to your status and your ability to close business. So until next time, I want you to sing and speak with your heart. If you're drawn to do some training, sign up on my contact page for a strategy session for 25 minutes. We can talk about what's challenging you and what are some solutions, some training packages. You may be drawn to work with another coach. That is absolutely fine because the point I'm trying to make is that you can't do this by yourself. You can't see your own patterns. You can't see your own body language. And we can very rapidly work with you to change these things. And until next time, sing and speak with your heart. Take good care.